So, unfortunately, since this isn't the newest 20XX, I don't get the Squirtle Puff, but I do want to rock my tag, or, my baby's tag. Yeah, I did 20ZZ last time, but my That's baby's Evangeline. Tag. Yeah. Gotta do like Axe does his backwards.
Uh-huh. You can ban first.
Sure. So you're Peach?
Yeah.
Alright. I don't know the match as well as I like. I'll say Yoshi Story.
That's a good stage to ban in the matchup. Or yeah, in general it's pretty good. And you probably want to go to Final Destination.
I would think, yeah, the higher ceiling on FOD is what I would think.
It's actually not that much higher, that's sort of a myth. It's just said because the stage total's higher, but where you are on the stage, it's like barely, barely higher than Battlefield.
Well, with my luck, FOD is going to be Final Destination most of the time anyway, with my luck. Yeah, we'll strike FOD. I think that's, yeah. I was trying to figure out whether...
Are you going to record the whole thing, or...?
Yes, it's recording the whole thing. And then we can just... You know, if we need to pause, we'll resync again, all that jazz.
Okay.
Alright.
Alright. Cool.
Warm up, or...?
Yeah.
God, okay.
We gotta take this way, Captain.
I'm float canceling aerials, which is something only Peach can do, and
I'm wave
looks
dashing.
Like Jay is wave dashing or wave landing and trying to shuffle aerials.
With Jigglypuff. You know, as you do. Alright, I'm good whenever you are. We've done a minute of this junk.
Alright. Yeah, I'm good.
Okay. LRA Star Fox?
No.
Oh god. The Fox did it. And this is probably where we'd started. Oh my god, no, okay. Yeah, let's do it. A little better than last time. Oh, nice. Come on. What happened? Now that's plus on shield, right?
What, jab?
Oh, float cancel. Oh! Got the spikes done, just didn't do anything off of it.
Yeah. Actually, that situation was definitely not plus on shield.
Oh, like, if you did it at the latest possible frame, it's plus, right?
Yeah. And it can actually be really plus on shield, but that would have been at most even.
That's scary.
Probably plus on shield.
Yeah. DI, not enough DI!
That was a crazy hitbox. Thank you.
so close!
I'm awesome. That was impressive. You did a good job of that.
I mean, there's some things you can practice by yourself.
Yeah,
that's one thankfully of one of them. Okay. I'm gonna try not to get my beat on over here. Oh, I thought I was daring. Okay. I didn't get the L cancel, that'll do it.
Yep.
L cancel shield. Did not.
Yeah. I think you should try doing less short hop bears and more.
They're getting more predictable, you think?
Or they're just not as good in this matchup as other sorts of bears. And we can talk about more as the set goes on.
Okay. So if this is 3 of 5, we just go to whatever stage then, so. Huh. Dreamlight?
Yeah, that's good. That's definitely a good counter break.
Jeez, I was trying to back air it. Ooh, jeez. Well, making that counter pick work for me, I guess. That was a tech flub, that's not what I meant to do.
Yeah, I assume that's a tech flub.
Lingering hitbox and fly. Stocks better. Jigglypuff does the Smash 64 teleport up to the ledge. Man. Okay. And the dance! Oh no! Oh no! Okay. Fun. I'm gonna do a Mewtwo King John here really quickly.
Yeah.
Alright, we're gonna keep to Eva's. Alright. Nailed it. Was that a dot?
Yeah.
YouTube, you would not believe how furiously I am sweating right now. What the best throw is against a Peach, honestly, as a Puff. It's obviously not up throw.
Hungry Box does up throw sometimes.
Does he? Against Peach?
Yeah.
What, on like Yoshi's?
No. Just to get Peach being above.
It is a less advantageous position, that's true. Jigglypuff's up air is... I don't understand why the disjoint, but it does. Oh, was that an arms attack? Nice! Okay, Samus. Slow get up for once, doing some work. Doing the Lord's work. Good regrep.
Oh, it's supposed to be a jab.
Yeah. Man, edgeguarding Peach.
Jigglypuff can actually do it pretty well.
Yeah.
You should watch some Xbox.
I know I need- Oh, didn't jump cancel that. Saw it coming, thought I could beat it. Got cocky. Yeah, I lost to a Roy that way.
Oh.
Sorry. The BM taunt. Yeah, I lost to a Roy just charging. I thought, you know what, I'll challenge that. Bad idea. Okay. Okay. There we go, bro. Okay.
All right, good set. Let's play.
Yes, I would appreciate that.